Scottie Scheffler was arrested and booked into jail on numerous charges this morning. We've learned he has just been released from LMDC. Scheffler is charged with assault of a police officer, criminal mischief, reckless driving, disregarding signals from an officer directing traffic. This is all due to an incident that happened outside of Valhalla while officers were investigating a fatal crash there. According to the LMDC booking log, he was booked into jail at 7:28 this morning.